know.
Hello, my dear. I trust you had a pleasant flight.
No, can't be.
Relax, my dear. You may have noticed that you've turned into a lioness.
Yeah, I can tell. Why did you come here?
Well, it's because I need some help. From you, specifically. Wanna help?
You need my help.
It's
like
a...
what?
I've been watching your every move through my crystal ball on all of the odds games you've been playing. So I thought maybe you could help one of my Winkies. Or maybe help me.
Well, I'm a little scared to help you, Wicked Witch.
No. You're not helping me. You're helping one of my Winkies. Winky guards.
Oh. Okay, then.
Perhaps I should elaborate further. You see, this Winky guard needs your help. He needs you.
Okay.
He needs you to help him get through some levels on the Wizard of Oz Magic Match. He'll be here soon. I'll see you soon.
No, wait. Oh, no. If only I had the courage to go after her. Oh, come on now. Life is suffering, living, when you find it less to see, without love and desire. But I could change my habit, never mind to share in love, if I only had the nerve. I'm afraid there's no denying, I get to stay in life, afraid I don't deserve. But I could change my post, to lie more and more, if I only had to know. Oh, I'm really a queen down to the core. I could run away, I never won before. And most of all, I was still a dinosaur, the queen around the flies, a queen in my style. Why was my ring of danger? I can be a messy danger, if I only had to know. If only I had courage, that's all. There's gotta be some way to prove my courage. Perhaps the next game might be able to help me with that. No, please don't come in.
Hey, Taylor, it's okay. I'm one of the friendly Winky guys.
Oh. Alright then. Please, come in.
Hello there.
What's your name?
I'm Brian, one of the Winky guards.
Son? Brian. Taylor. But as you can see, I've been cursed into your cowardly lion nest.
I definitely understand what you mean, Taylor. Okay, listen to me very carefully. I have never, ever played a match 3 game before. So you're all going to have to help me a lot.
This is the first match 3 game.
I've never played one. Never played one.
Well, I'm a little bit scared to help you. Since you kind of work for the Wicked Witch. But, hey, you seem funny enough, so why not?
That's the spirit.
But... wouldn't you feel the way that you seem in company of a cowardly lioness? Because I definitely would.
Oh, no, not at all, Taylor. Not at all.
Oh. Well, that's very nice of you. Maybe we can keep each other company. That might help.
Yeah. Let's go.
Sounds good.
Oh, this is a game I was referring to.
Alright, I've played this game a few times before. So, Wizard of Oz Magic Match. First time I've played this on my channel, not on camera before, so here we go! Oh no, a tornado? A twist of the card. Alright. We gotta go. Alright, houses. Keep going. Nice! I think it is three more. Yes! Uh-oh! Oh, whoa! Now, where are we? This doesn't look like Kansas anymore. Linda, nice to meet you. Here we go. So match four bows, right? There we go. Nice. That's beautiful. Okay, let's see that one. Ooh. Excellent play. Ooh. Wait. Excellent play. Let's go. Put him up. Yes. Wait, huh? They welcome back reward. I've never played this, so I don't know why they would give me one of these. Hello. I'll take it anyway. Level 3, here we go. Okay, we need blue bows and yellow bricks. Got it. Now I know we're not in Kansas. Toto, let's see what this match does. Okay, let's go. What is that? What a beautiful butterfly. What did it do? Oh, butterflies help collect items and help. Well, let's utilize that to our advantage. Here we go. Yes! Booyah! Take that game! That's not a challenging level at all. Come on now! Give me more of a challenge! Alright, moving right along to level 4.
Hey Taylor, why don't you make it through these nuts?
Wait, sorry, what was that?
Next 6 levels, I should be okay.
6 more levels, then you should be able to get the hang of things in this game?
Definitely. I'll keep an eye on you.
Alright, sure thing. I'll be through these nuts.
Sounds good. Let's do this.
Who killed my sister? Was it you?
You have no power here. Be gone.
Alan T-shapes make Glinda's bubble. Matching with the bubble, we'll clear space all around that area. Great!
Okay, let's collect these emeralds.
There we go! Made it! Match 5 and create Glinda's crystal ball.
crystal balls collect all of a single color. Great. Keep collecting yellow bricks to win. Magical match will create a lollipop. Use the lollipop to change the color of the piece you want to change.
A few levels for you.
Thank you so much, Taylor. I really appreciate that.
Okay, well, bye. Thanks so much for accompanying me, I guess.
You're very welcome, Taylor. Hopefully your wish gets granted.
And hey, if you need more help, let me know. I'd be happy to help.
I definitely will. Well, my pretty, I trust you had a bit of fun with my Winky. Were you able to help him out?
Yeah, I was able to help him.
Very good, my pretty. But that does not mean you've escaped from me. Perhaps you'd be interested in changing your outfit. Now that you've proven your courage, how does that sound?
Are you sure about that?
Don't worry, my pretty. You deserve it after all the trouble you've been through. Just watch!
Whoa, 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 whoa! I appreciate the change, but no more. No more. Alright, my dear, that was the last of them. Now, prepare for your friends to be destroyed. No! Oh, you cursed brat! Look what you've done! I'm melting! Oh, what a world! Who could have thought a good girl like you could destroy me?
She's dead. You killed her.
I didn't mean to kill her. Really, I didn't. It's just that she was gonna set my friends on fire, and I just didn't know what to tell her. The wicked witch is dead.
Hail to Taylor, the wicked witch is dead.
You mean you're all happy about it?
Yes, we're very happy, Taylor. Now that the wicked witch is dead, we don't have to worry about anyone ruling over us. You're not our queen.
No, that's a very kind offer, but I have to get back home. But what about my dogs?
Your dogs? Oh yes, we've got them right here. Hold on one second.
Okay.
In the meantime, we're gonna get the flying monkeys ready for you.
Oh really? How come?
They can take you all the way to the Emerald City. But I think we'll just have them put you on the yellow brick road that's close to the Emerald City.
Okay. Are you sure they're gonna be able to fly?
Yes, absolutely certain.
Wait, Mimi! Milo! Oh, I missed you so much! Oh, good girl! And Milo? Oh, buddy! I missed you so much!
Alright, now we must get back to the wizard. And we have to let him know the wicked witch is dead.
Ding dong, the witch is dead. Witch, oh witch, the wicked witch. Ding dong, the wicked witch is dead. She's gone where the goblins go below. Below, below your hole. Let's open up and sing. And ring the bells, ding dong, Mario. Sing it twice, sing it low. Let them know the wicked witches.
Go visit the wizard? Hopefully, he can help us finally get back home. Let's go. Draw. We're off to see the wizard!